Basically, this is the routine I use for when I don't have to rush in the morning, which is actually like every day because I don't have class this semester until nighttime. So I basically get to like sleep in every day, which I'm not complaining about. P.S. My lighting is kind of screwed up. My studio lamp's actually like tipped over and fell and shattered into a million pieces. So, but yeah, I love watching routine videos, so I thought I would do a winter edition one. Basically, like what I do from when I wake up into like mid-afternoon. So yeah, if you guys want to see my winter morning routine, then keep on watching. Let's go. So the first thing I do when I wake up is light a candle. I just got this one from Bath & Body Works and I love it so much. It smells so good. I'm all about it, baby. Then I just take my makeup off with a makeup wipe and put my hair up and brush my teeth. I could be replaced now. I come from outer space and I'm a classy girl. I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. Then I made some breakfast today. I had a fruit bowl, like some strawberries, bananas, blackberries, and grapes. And then I had some coffee. But I smell her on your collar, so bye, 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 bye. Then I just take my breakfast to my room and eat it there and kind of just chill out, play with my puppy, and yeah. My mornings also consist of Twitter and Instagram. I love replying back to you guys and tweeting you guys. I also really like listening to music in the morning, so here are a few of my favorite songs right now. Then it's shower time, so here are the products I use every day. Then I just put on some makeup. If you guys want to see an everyday makeup routine, let me know in the comments. And then I just do my curly hair routine that I do every day. If you guys want to see that one too, let me know. So after I got done getting ready, I went to a coffee house. For my outfit, my shoes are from Steve Madden, my jeans are from Topshop, my leather jacket is from Forever 21, and my scarf is from Toby. So please don't stop it, please don't stop it. It makes my feet just wanna. Come on, baby, it's me and. Let me know in the comments what your favorite thing to do during the winter time is when you wake up. Whether you live in like California where you can like go to the beach and it's not like 10 degrees out where I live. Or if you just like to like chill out and watch Netflix like I do. Make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram because in one of my next videos I'm going to be doing a Q&A under the hashtag Ask Alexa. I'll be like tweeting out or posting a picture on Instagram very soon and you guys can ask me some questions and you guys will maybe be featured in one of my next videos. Make sure to like follow me if you want to be in my next video. I'd also like to thank you guys on the amazing support on my videos. I'm really glad that I'm getting like positive feedback and you guys are just leaving me such nice tweets and stuff. And yeah, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!